Hello everyone, I welcome you all to my channel. Today in this video I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Python on the Windows operating system. And after that I am also going to show you how to run a simple Hello World Python program on our Python IDLE. So this video I am making on Windows 11 if you are using Windows 10. So then also whatever I am showing on this video will be applicable for you as well. So now to install Python, first you need to go to your favorite browser and you need to just simply type over here Python download, hit enter, and you'll be seeing this download Python link. So just simply open that link, and here you need to click on this download button to download the latest version of Python. And you can see that our Python is rightly downloaded over here. So to install, you need to just simply click on this open file of Python exe, and it will show you this install Python window. So let's minimize our browser. So here you can see we have this install Python 3.12.1 window. So here you need to first simply check this add python.exe to path, and then you need to click on custom installation. So here you need to also check for all users, and all other options should be properly checked. Just simply click on next. So here under advanced options, you need to select this install Python 3.12 for all users, and all other things you'll be keeping default. Just simply click on install, and it's going to start installing our Python. Before that, it will ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes, and you can see our Python is rightly started installing. So welcome back, and now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful. You can just simply click on close now, and now if you go to your search icon and just simply type over here cmd to open our command prompt, and here if you just simply type Python space dash dash version and simply hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python is successfully installed on our system. So now I'll show you about the IDLE. So you go to your search again and just simply type IDLE, and you'll be seeing this IDLE over here. Just open that our IDLE. So here we are going to write a simple Hello World program on Python. So if you just simply type here print then and simply hit enter, you can see that output is coming, right? Similarly, if you want to create a new file, and here, you know, let's say you assign a couple of values. So on x equal to, let's say you are assigning 6, and value of y you are assigning, let's say 4, and you want to print summation of these two number, so x plus y. And now if you go to file and click on save as, and you are saving this file on our desktop. So let's, you know, save this file as prog.py for Python. All right, so just simply save that file, and if you go to run and click on run module, you'll be able to see the output 10 properly coming, right? 6 plus 4 10 is properly showing over here. So in this way, install latest version of Python on the Windows operating system. I highly recommend you to also install PyCharm. So that link I'm going to provide on our description, so do install PyCharm as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.